I'm sorry. Nuts and cherries in almond essence, actually.
Nuts and cherries and shit.
Boring.
That was good, that was good.
If your hands out straight, it will another way. You go wrist.
You're like doing it second.
Elbow.
I know.
Elbow. Like yeah, make sure your palm faces outwards.
With that kind of
faces.
You just need that ankle there.
So your fingertips face the way. So wrist.
So wrist.
Elbow.
But as you move your elbow, you
John,
your hand up.
Can you be my assistant?
Yeah, can you just...
Sorry.
Wait, class, are you here? Hands out! Reach from them pies, reach from the pies. Right, no, what you do is you drop the pie and you try to grab the pie. Try to grab the pie. Right, you just missed the pie. So what you do is you bring your elbow up, but at the same time you put your hand back out. Point it.
And that's so the accent is...
Out and up.
And then sprinkle with demerara sugar.
Yeah, it's mad slippery now. Wait,
it's another teeth job, isn't it? It's another teeth.
Yeah, let's do it.
No, okay, go on.
Wait. I'll just rip it, fuck it.
Go on.
Get that corner.
Wait.
10 ammo. It's not happening.
Yes.
How much are you putting in?
Sprinkle.
That's it.
Now do it. Whoa, Jesus.
Right, you can go back, thank you.
It's all right, well done, John.
Routine.
Do it now, but just maybe add count. So you'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So make sure, so you think wrist, elbow, shoulder, chest, shoulder, elbow,
I'll
wrist,
do this.
Wrist, practice on, 6, 7, 8. Wrist, elbow, shoulder, chest, shoulder, elbow, wrist, hand.
Yeah!
Yeah, that'll be whacking there.
Wave
it!
Alright.
Set. Done. Hang off time.
46. So we got to wait till 2:46.
We've got to be linked arms. Okay, that is. Should we double check that's at the right temperature?
He's done!
Is it
not really, yeah. We've got to wait like an hour and a half.
We've got to wait like an hour and a half, 2 hours.
He's going to sit down on that big ass soap.
2 hours to bake a cake?
That's 1.5, yeah. Let's go left, let's go left.
I've never heard of a cake that takes 2 hours.
2:20 p.m. Most of the housemates are at the sofas.
Why do racing car drivers have to be fit? That's a really silly question.
It's like, okay, the best way to explain it is like, you've been on a roller coaster, and you know how your neck gets, you get thrown about those. It's like being on a roller coaster that you're in control of.
Do they wear their brakes?
Okay. Have you ever crashed?
Yeah, I've had a few will be crashes. Yeah,
badly.
Everyone has those. It's not a big deal.
Yeah, I've rolled a few times.
You like, oh, we've got to watch this. Hey, switch. Westlife.
Whoa. It's probably more sensible to sit up in the back.
Could I have a little bit of it? No.
Why have you swapped sofas?
That's filth.
Oh. Who's in that?
see.
That? No, what was my idea? You're the brains.
I used to be able to do overspits every time. I can only do it with my right leg, but I bet she's like way more.
Stretch and then you'll
be. She's crazy contortionist. I'm just flexible. I'm not crazy contortionist. But I've always wanted to try and like do like contortion and that kind of stuff, but.
I'm sure you can.
But to me, I'm
you're very good. You're
I'm
very
hypermobile.
Flexible.
I was born in the split. I was actually born in the split.
Really?
Yeah.
How was you taken out? Which bit came out first?
My foot. My umbilical cord was wrapped around my neck and my leg, so I came out like that. And so my foot came out first, and then the rest of me came out in the split.
I thought you meant your mum was in the split.
No, I was. It's mad.
This one.
Crazy.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
And she puts two.
I could do my back.
The linkage, mate.
I wanted to learn.
Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
I'm just flexible. I don't know like this stuff at all. I just want to learn. I'm not strong in the slightest, so I can't do anything.
That's crazy. Look at that, though. That's crazy. For the next 10 minutes, can you not? I'll come there. Die room door, because Big Matt is busy.
I wonder if he's flexible as her. By the time I've gone.
Bruv, leg behind the head stuff.
What?
Mad.
That's not even natural.
That is sick.
Oh yeah, do the one that I done. Madness.
Oh, stop! No, stop! It's not even a snap!
Don't do that, please. Please don't do that.
It's really easy. It's not at all like
that.
Look at how.
It's set into the house of burlesque.
Rod, Jade is trying to...
They're trying to beat each other. Like, no, I'm
more flexible.
Yeah. Okay, and then go.
I'd be better in bed.
Okay, don't snap yourself,
I'm not
going
to balance.
You guys just do that and we'll get loads of viewers. E4 will be like, most viewers ever.
Record. No, come on.
I can't say that, I can't.
No, that's wrong.
Oops, 3:28 p.m. Matt Lucas is in the hijack booth. Latoya and Amelia are in the living area.
You see? So you like touch it?
Yeah, I felt that touch.
Yeah, run up the wall now. Run up.
But my head's on the floor, right? They come back.
John and Liam are at the sofas.
I love to kind of establish, not my company, but myself more. Right. Because I love to become a brand. Somebody who can go around the country, around the world, and kind of, I've just kind of stepped into the kind of first level of business and companies, and, you know, I've just stepped into the first level. There's so much further to go, but I'd love to be able to help young people to do that, you know,
and
kind of be the mentor and guide and the coach.
Yeah.
So I'm establishing myself as a brand.
There's a lot of really powerful skills in the private sector and in the business world that can still be applied to the voluntary sector and charity sector and young people in schools.
What?
That can really enhance what they do. Because, like,
definitely.
Growing up, I was sort of very, very sort of maybe anti-capitalist. I went, screw the private sector and all this. But I think now there's an attitude change, particularly in the UK, of how the private sector and public sector, and all sectors and sort of voluntary sector, can all work together.
Nathan, Jeremy and Anthony come to the diary room to present their finished cake to Matt Lucas.
Decorated nicely for you.
Please display the cake to the camera. Lift it a bit higher, please. What does the cake say?
J-A-N.
What does that stand for?
The nice little team of Jeremy, Anthony and Nathan.
Brains. How did you find the task?
It was all right. It was a good laugh the first, 10 minutes, but then it sort of got to me a little bit when I realised that we hadn't actually turned on the oven. That wasn't brilliant, so... Oh.
And whose fault was that, Brains?
I commanded for the oven to be turned on, but...
I think as the Brains, you have to take responsibility.
Yeah, no, I have to take responsibility.
For it being on the wrong setting.
Which hand did you find to be most useful, the left or the right?
It was a good team. I mean, there was some good folding... You know, whisking.
Sifting.
You know, good hand washing. I couldn't possibly give a left or right hand.
Big Brother thanks you for the cake. Big Matt will sample the cake and then get back to you as to whether you have passed or failed the task.
Are we still linked up until then?
No. You may unlink.
God for that. Actually, I'm not going to lie.
I don't know if I want to.
I don't know what I'm going to do without you. Nah, I think the cake, I'm not going to lie, it smells nice.
It does, I want to eat it.
It smells nice. It really does smell nice. So, you know, make sure you enjoy it, Big Matt.
We'll see. You may now leave.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Well done. Well done.
3:44 p.m. Anthony and Amelia are in the garden. The rest of the housemates are in the living area.
Fantastic.
This is Big Matt.
Hi.
Would all housemates gather on the sofa?
Oh no,
I'm... task time.
I just lost my appetite so quickly.
It's the middle of the night. They're just chicken.
I think so. The cake.
Please be eating it.
Hello.
Oh my God.
Hello, friends. How are you?
What's going on? Big Matt.
How are you? All right?
Yeah,
man. I'm not so bad. Yeah, I'm all right, you know. Now, earlier on, I set three of you, the most bonded trio, a task to make Big Matt a cake. And in front of me, I have the offending article. So let's sample the cake and see if you pass the task. Let's have a look.
Hi.
Oh, no.
That looks awesome on TV. That looks like... chef cake.
Oh my God, I love that.
Be awesome. Be awesome.
No!
It's not too bad.
It's not too bad.